People new at 11, police arrest an 18-year-old in connection with an assault involving so-called Squeegee kids last week. Officers say Jaheim Burrows assaulted a 35-year-old woman on West Conway Street last Thursday. The woman says someone broke her rear window when she said she did not want her windows cleaned. She also told police the suspect got on a scooter and ran into her. She was taken to the hospital for treatment. Burrows now facing assault and destruction of property charges.